Is your Bluetooth not working on your iPhone? Bluetooth issues mostly happen for software and hardware. So here in this video, I'll give you only 3 ways to solve your Bluetooth issues on your iPhone with the latest iOS 16 leader. Solution 1. Enable Bluetooth sharing on iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restriction. Scroll down, tap Bluetooth sharing, choose allow changes. Solution 2. Restart your device. Press and hold the power button and volume down button. Now set to turn off. Wait a few seconds. Turn it back on. Solution 3. Reset Bluetooth setting. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer for reset iPhone. Tap choose reset network setting to enter your passcode. Tap reset network setting. Do this again. There you are. After following this process, your Bluetooth issues will be solved. But if you still have a problem, please comment down below. Let me know. Thanks for watching.